What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another banger, man. And today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make this 7-3 build that I have been showcasing in my last couple of videos. You know what I'm saying? I've been going crazy with the build, so I'm gonna show you guys how to make this build. I think being the center is one of the most hardest positions on the court because you do have to get rebounds, you know what I'm saying? And you know, you have to score a little bit, you feel me? So I'm still mastering how to become a better center, whether it's shooting the ball or getting right positions for the rebounds, you feel me? So I've been playing center a lot because I'm really trying to master that position and become a really good center, because I'm a height center, but there's a lot of things that I can get better. But anyways, that's besides the point. Let's go ahead and get started on how to make this build. Okay, so first things first, of course, the position is center. Our height is going to be 7'3", our weight is going to be 230, and our wingspan is going to be 7'3". You get some decent shooting with that 7'3". As y'all can see, y'all probably noticed the 90 midi, but we're going to start with the finishing. As y'all can see, we got a 77 close shot. I think 77 is pretty good. We get Masher on silver, which is pretty good, you know what I'm saying, because Masher works like a charm, you feel me? And we got a 70 driving layup, we got a 70 driving dunk, so we can still run into the paint and get some dunks off. We got a 92 standing dunk, we get fast twitch on gold, rise up on gold, precision dunker on gold, and then our post control is going to be an 85, so you can get drop stepper on gold, get unpluckable on silver, you know what I'm saying, and all these other badges, post fade, phenom, all these badges. And then we have a 90 mid-range to go along with that post control, you feel me? So you're going to be hitting post fades. You got Dream Shake on gold, so you can get people with that stun, you feel me? And Dead Eye on gold, Blinders on gold. I mean, all these shooting badges is pretty good, bro. We got a 71 free throw, a 76 three-point shot, a 90 pass accuracy, man. Look at that. Break Starter on gold, Dimer on gold, Needle Threader on silver, Post Playmaker on gold, Touch Passer, Relay, Special Delivery, all on gold, you feel me? So you're going to be making some pretty good crispy passes on this build. We got a 65 ball handle. You're a center. I mean, of course, you're not going to be ball handling up the court, you feel me? Unless you're just a ball hugger, you feel me? Unless you're just a ball hugger, you're going to be running down the court, you feel me? We got a 44 speed with ball. Interior defense is at 82, bro. Anchor on silver, post lockdown on silver, and workhorse on gold, you feel me? Not. You got a 58 perimeter. We get off ball pest at least on bronze. I mean, that's pretty good, bro. Come on now, that's pretty good, bro. A 33 steal, that's pretty bad, but you're a center, so you're still gonna get some steals because I got so many steals on this build. We got an 87 block, so you're gonna be able to chase down some stuff, you feel me? You only get chased down on bronze though, but you still get some nice blocks. I ain't gonna lie, I've been chasing some stuff down with this build, bro. I ain't gonna lie, they be thinking they get a wide open dunk and then I'm just out of nowhere just sending a shot. 50 offensive rebound and then an 85 defensive rebound. Now, I know a lot of people are going to talk about the rebounding on this build, but it's still pretty good. But as you guys can see, the speed and the acceleration is a 55 and a 45. We got an 80 strength. 80 strength is actually pretty good on this build. I thought it was going to be the worst attribute, but it's still pretty. I can hold it down, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, people with higher strength can get some good animations, but not all the time, bro, because I still have strength on the build, you feel me? Like, you still are strong enough to hold your own down in the paint, you feel me? And that immovable enforcer on bronze is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie, it definitely works. So 80 strength is pretty cool on this build, you know what I'm saying? I've seen centers with no strength and they, bro, I don't know why you would ever make a center with no strength, but 80 strength is pretty good on this build, you feel me? Now let's go down to the vertical. We have a 75 vertical on this build. It goes along with the standing dunk and it also goes with the driving dunk, and you need a 75 vertical for the elite and I think the pro as well. So don't make this build with a lower vertical. I think I'm correct on that, bro, but I might not be. And then last but not least, we have a 95 stamina, you know what I'm saying? So but going back to the vertical, I wish I had a 60 speed, man, because bro, chase down artists would have been on silver, bro, and we would have been smacking way more stuff out of there, bro. But unfortunately, we can only get a 55 speed on this build. So that is it for the build, man. I ain't gonna lie, this build is pretty good, bro. And you guys get this name, man, you get shades of Kristaps Porzingis, DeAndre Ayton, Joel Embiid, And the name is, drumroll please, Inside the Ark Mastro, or Master, or however you pronounce that word, you feel me? But I would advise you guys to test this build. I'm not gonna lie, because, you know what I'm saying, this build is pretty slow, but, you know what I'm saying, you just gotta get comfortable with moving on this build, because you gotta be in the right positions to get some of the offensive rebounds and just rebounds in general. But that's rebounding in general, bro. You have to always be in the right position. But I would definitely recommend trying this build out in the city, 3v3 and 5v5, my career. And play a couple of my career games with this build if you do make this build. Just so you can, you know, master the build, like I said. So that is the build that I've been playing on. I hope you guys enjoyed the build video. And until next time, let me know if you guys make this build. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm out.